Oh, Dad. Whoa, these are... How do they know where they're going?
I'm sure they have some sort of sense.
They don't want night vision?
See, they don't know where they're going. I see where they're going. See those four things? Those are, they have four eyes.
Well, if you get really, up close, it looks pretty cool. Look at all these.
Look, one's...
Two of them
is one. Wouldn't that just suck if one of these could kill you?
I think one of these could.
I mean, just look at how small they are.
Oh, it's so cute and funny. Oh, look, that guy's about to shock himself. What if he accidentally doesn't like...
Let me check it out one more. Then, see how practical these things are?
Yeah.
I mean, wouldn't that just suck if one of those could kill you?
If what?
If one of those could kill you?
Well, some jellyfish can't.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Garbage can already finished it.
We're walking from the restaurant. How do they do? They don't get tangled up.
Ben was wondering how they see.
I don't think they have eyes.
These people are like telling the kids to touch jellyfish because look, they see that jellyfish feel like a piddle.
That was weird. Do that again.
No, it's not me.
Oh.
Look, how does a jellyfish? Come on. Nah, it's not working. What is a jellyfish?
Dad.
We have to make sure you press the button.
Dad.
Dad, whoa, what is this?
It's a jellyfish.
No.
Oh no, they're shrimp. Well, you know what? It's probably, this is what they look like under a microscope or something. Oh, look at these little guys. Now I'm sure these could probably kill me.
See, first, this was
Let me hold you second.